So I think that nowadays it should have, we should balance in between diagnosis and formalization and try to work it together in a connected way and not just like a overlap of layers and like a sequences of activities. And also, I think we should have more initiative. We should like identify the things and propose things and not just wait for the strict commissions, but also to self-propose things. Today in Portugal, and especially in Porto, where we studied, and where we work, I think there's still some reluctance in change. And I think the fact that we have a strong heritage for some previous generations, like season, so tomorrow, that makes that young generation have some kind of reluctance and some afraid of trying new approaches. But as a citizen, I think we are now restless, so I think in some time we'll be able soon to cross these roles as citizen and as a professional. We don't think that is a sign that the things change or the society is different now, but we think that is a sign that people are awake for the problem. So it's a good start. I think in some years we will start seeing more the reflects on society of this conscience. I think that nowadays everyone is awake for the necessity of new paradigms of change. Even if there's countries that already putting on practice and implementing new strategies and another ones that are start developing new strategies and another ones that just woke up now, but still I think now everyone is aware of that. Actually, we think that we have to build new networks, architecture networks, and we should stop idolizing so much technocracy. I think the best way is if we can build new architecture networks and if we can mix between technocratic knowledge and the popular knowledge on local. So with this mixed and connected knowledge, I think we'll be further and we'll meet more the necessities of the locals. Actually, I think that we should take more into account the rural areas, because nowadays they can be a valid option for contemporary lifestyle, and this way we can find more space in cities. We should take it as a valid option. I think it's to try to find more adapted solutions for nowadays problems with less resources. Not humans, but the other ones we need for formalized architecture. Try to find more with less.